Well, hello, Mr. Tidewater Eyesores. We're at the site of the former Diplomat Hotel, and it's Thursday, November 29th. As you can see, there is nothing left. They're getting some of the rubble taken care of, but, you know, to me, I think there's probably a quicker way to get rid of all that rubble.